In this accessible world, your loved one needs protection. Introducing Beck and Joe, the absolute protector. The world's first couples phone. You series. All eyes on you camera system. Forget about two traditional cameras. The new surveillance processor on Beck lets Joe control not just three, but 12 cameras, allowing more than 360-degree angle of your loved one with real-time broadcasting to Joe. Good Listener 2.1. Just a simple touch on Joe. You will never miss a breath from any conversations. Nothing to Hide Pro. Intelligent mirror screen sharing technology gives Joe total access to Beck, unnoticeably. Coincidence generator map. Joe can accurately locate Beck even in a blind spot, allowing you to create your own destiny. And because good intention never needs permission, Beck will come in a customizable case to fit their expectation. Your loved one can now own the ultimate advanced technology without even knowing it. Give your partner a surprise gift this Christmas. You series, the world's first couples phone.
I love you too, creeper.
We're men among men and manly men, yes, manly men are we. We're men among manly men, among manly, manly men are we. Yes, we are manly men. And a man's gotta do what a man's gotta do when a man is a man among men. Yes, a man among men's gotta do what a man's gotta do as a man among men. And a man's gotta do what a man's gotta do when a man is a man among men. Yes, a man among men's gotta do what a man's gotta do as a man among men. We'll take that horn and tell it to our Taiwanese connection. They'll grind it up into medicine so men can get erection. So men can get erection. And a man's gotta do what a man's gotta do when a man is a man among men. Yes, a man among men's gotta do what a man's gotta do as a man among men. We're men among men and manly men, yes, manly men are we. We're men among manly men, among manly, manly men are we. Come on, men, let's kill it. What are we, women?
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you.
And I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
Nice sky, so blue and clouds of white. The bright blessed day, the very secret night.
And I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
Bonjour, camarade. I am Cantona. You may know me for being the UK's greatest importer of all time and for my films. Of course. After 2 years of madness, Brexit is heading into Fergie time. So, who knows when Britain will finally kung fu kick Europe in the chest and say, au revoir. Yes, mes amis, Brexit is finally upon us. Even if nobody understands it. But let's not blame Theresa May. Managing Brexit is like mocking the king. Impossible. The B word is everywhere.
Brexit.
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 Oh, sorry. Just another strange text from Jacob Rees-Mogg. Brexit, it's like Boris Johnson's hair. He's the only one who doesn't think it's a complete disaster. It's why you, my dear British chums, must hope for the best and prepare for the worst. I am in a secret location in the middle of the sea between England and Europe. Where I have created the Brexit. British Noah's Ark. Here, one specially selected Brit can take shelter from the constant bombardment of Brexit chatter, thanks to Cantona and Paddy Power. This fortified structure is tougher than steel bricks and built to withstand even the stupidest political crisis. The bunker is fully equipped with all the basic necessities and supplies to please even the most discerning Brit. And while you are isolated from the outside world, you still have access to the news. Just the good bits. Sports broadcasts, the latest from Corey, keeping you as happy as David Cameron with a pig.
Till the end of Europe!
And best of all, not a single mention of the word. You believe you should be the chosen one. Apply now. Who knows? And like the EU, you might make it out of this thing in one piece.